Welcome. Welcome everybody to the Executive Bureau of United Cities and Local Governments, the inheritor of a century-old movement. The Executive Bureau is our leadership coming together every year, twice a year, and it has 116 members. Today, we are around 233 participants now, but there are 300 registered. We have 56 countries represented. Thank you very much for joining us to this special meeting. It's our first ever virtual meeting. Today we are going to be gathering in three blocks. The first one is the official opening that will be chaired by our president, Mohamed Boudra. And then we will have a debate on United Nations 75th anniversary, where we are going to be providing feedback of the constituency of local and regional governments to the future of our world. So we are delighted to have you all here with us for that. And finally, we will have a segment with our institutional affairs that is going to be chaired by different co-presidents. So thank you very much. And without further ado, I would like to give the floor to our president, the president of the Moroccan Association of Mayors, and also the mayor of Hoceima, Dr. Mohamed Boudra. Presidente, a usted la palabra.